Hello. It isn't on Twitch because there's a couple of people saying that they wanted it on YouTube, and since it was on YouTube, I decided to do where I'll turn that volume down. Since it's the Bristol Rovers career mode, I may as well do it on YouTube. Then I don't know, maybe keep it on YouTube just because that's the one I've been doing on YouTube anyway. Hello, Graham. Oh gosh. Right, so I'm gonna get into this anyway, because it's been so long since I've actually played with Bristol Rovers full stop. Never mind this career mode, which the last time I played with it is, I don't know. YouTube streaming is shite. Oh, I'm sorry, Connor. Sorry. If it's bad quality, just say, and I'll move over to Twitch. But I'm gonna do YouTube just because there was some people like pestering, saying, just do YouTube instead. So I'll do YouTube for a bit. Right, I'll move this here, yeah. And then I'll sort everything else afterwards. Right. So I've got Portsmouth next. Portsmouth actually, qu yeah, Portsmouth are third in the table. We both got promoted for the first season, and we're both like in the promotion spots for the second season as well. Portsmouth just behind Peterborough. I've got a couple of tired players. And Portsmouth's not a game I'm looking to sim. But I think I need to. Ooh, I don't know. Ah, it's left me in a bad situation here. Like, computing. Oh, computing was awful. It always is. Oh, I tell you what, I'm gonna get Cora in here. Computing's just honestly like. I don't think we've got it tomorrow, and she said, "Oh, I want all your work in tomorrow," so we don't have her tomorrow. So that's thank goodness. But yeah, I'm hoping. I've got games tomorrow instead, so that's a bit more relaxing. Even though I'm on the team, I think. Wait, Connor, is the transfer window thing tomorrow? Because if so, I'm changing team. I'm not being on the same team as I was a couple of weeks ago. I'm pretty sure you're in my PE. But yeah, computing is as usual, I'd say. Right. Let's get Sinclair here and the Guzman and go left back. I'm sure he's got the possibility. I'll sign you def if you can, that would be great. I don't know who your team's got, but just because you're on the team, it's better than the team I've got already. That's how bad my team is. History went okay. Oh, you had your test as well, didn't you? How much do you think you got? Can you do a Liverpool career mode and FIFA? I might. The only problem is, Graham, that I've got exams and that this year, so I'm not going to focus entirely on YouTube. But I've only announced two career modes, so Liverpool one's definitely on the cards if you want it. I'm just wondering, there might be more people doing Liverpool, and I won't get that many views. But maybe near the end, I'll have Liverpool going. 2 out of 5 of it. What do you mean by that? Right, I'm going to play this match because I've been. Gone on for too long now, like. Right, Bristol Rovers against Portsmouth that will use their black. Which ones? Which career modes? Well, the two career modes I've actually made a video on. I'm going to start off with Sunderland because I haven't done a Sunderland career mode last FIFA. History 2 of the 5 sources. Alright. Look at career as well, which I reckon is going to be. It's going to be different, but I reckon it's going to be interesting as well. English manager, just haven't done very well in Spain in the past. And Malaga have had a good history. They've had players such as Van Nistelrooy and that. So I want to do them as well. Dropping frames here. Yeah, I can actually see that as well. We'll see how it is when we're getting the actual gameplay. But this is the team I'm going to go with 4-4-2. Keep it simple. And yeah, we'll see what it's like after that. Yeah, Sunderland have been crap for the last few years. If anyone knows that, it's me. Yeah, clearly we need to sort some. I don't know what's wrong with us, like, because we're class near the end of the season, and then just awful every beginning. Like, the team is the same team, apart from a couple of departures and a couple of thingy. Oh, it's terrible, honestly. Like, last match just capped it off, honestly. It was mad. Hello, the AJN. Welcome to the stream. We're just. Trying to get through as much as possible in this Bristol Rovers career mode.
I've just realised how many unrealistic signings I made, like Iheanacho. To be fair, I signed Iheanacho before he was like, he was hyped in the career mode, to be fair. But I signed him before, like he scored all those goals for City. Obviously, the career mode community knew about him, but you know, who else have I signed? That's Walton, probably from what do you call he from Brighton. Oh my gosh, I've just seen. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I've just seen what's happened in the stream there. The all those grey lines. I hope that doesn't occur that often because that was a bit scary. Is my ankle all right? If you're wondering about mine, yeah, my ankle's fine. You're wondering about the shoe thing, like blisters and that. Yeah, they're fine. Oh wait, no, this is someone else. All right, just ignore me then. Oh my gosh, you's getting like random grey lines on the stream. I am focusing too much on the stream and not. Oh my gosh, that was a class goal. It was offside though. Haha, you're bad. Oh, that, don't worry, it's not how my commentary is going to be for my son in Korean mode and that. Right, here we go. Choi Hyo Jin, the absolute Korean legend. Right, Ellis Harrison with the touch of dreams right there. Stuart Sinclair. Gonna pass it to Anthony Cora. Anthony Cora's gonna wait for the run of Pinares. And we're in a sticky situation yet again. De Guzman. Oh, got a free kick. Alright, I'm gonna actually take this free kick because Kemar Roofe's on it. Alright, they've put the wall back. What do you mean by nope, Connor? Oh, Paddy McNair shoes. We haven't got Paddy McNair. Roof takes the shot and it goes over. We should get Paddy McNair though, because we're missing defensive players, I think. Our defensive players are pretty aging at the moment, so like aging, not Asian. No grey lines, right. It's just because I'm watching the stream as well, because obviously I want to see the chat and that. And yeah. We've got 40 goals in half a season. That's not bad. Alright, as long as there's no grey lines, because just for mine, that's all you can see, like grey lines and then some bit of gameplay, then grey lines. Get Tom Beeling then. I might, but I don't think he's very good in FIFA. He certainly hasn't got a good potential. For whatever reason, Tom Beeling doesn't have a good potential in FIFA 16. Oh, what a ball. Stuart Sinclair, get yourself on the end of that. The bearded beauty. Oh, he's just mugged him off. Oh, it's Stuart. Come on, Stuart, lad. Shoot. Oh, Jones just parries it away. Get some Liverpool youngsters, I might, you know. I'll have a look, see which Liverpool youngsters I can get. Which ones will be decent. Joe Gomez might actually be a decent one. Potential 72. Yeah, some of my defenders are already getting near the 72 rating. Oh, he whips a ball in. Webster, someone. All right, Pinares. We go again. Harrison. All right, we need to try and pass. Right, there we go. Easy. Choi Hyo Jin. Ball in the middle. No one's there. Stevens. All right, they're trying to clear the lines now. They're going forward. Hopefully, they don't put it in the back of our net again. Well, I'm all right as long as it's offside, but. That was a crack and they did score. Tom Beeling is a legend. I mean, Sunderland really should be playing him anyway because the centre backs we've got at the moment aren't doing the jobs. He'd be just as good as Kone, or certainly as good as Djilabodji in that Palace game, defending against Benteke. Wait, Bennett. I know you're a Sunderland fan, but Adam Armstrong from Newcastle is alright. Yeah, he's alright, but I think our strikers at the moment are actually decent. Like, we've got Anthony Cora and Kelechi Iheanacho. But yeah, he's good in career mode, Adam Armstrong, I'll admit that. We have got Duncan Watmore as well, from Sunderland. He's not playing at the moment, I think he's not fit enough. Right, Nisawo to Pinares. Here we go, just waiting for that run. Here we go, Jonathan de Guzman. Harrison. Oh, Panares just couldn't get the ball through. Right, gather that. Panares has got it. What are you going to do? Here we go. Stuart Sinclair, that's a beautiful ball. Ellis Harrison. Oh, no, not Tubbs. Get lost, Tubbs. Oh, good defending. Kemar Roof. Here we go. One last counter-attack before half-time, eh? Stuart Sinclair. He's hardly got any energy, like. He's got good stamina. He's meant to have good energy. All right, Stuart Sinclair. Come on. Nah, I haven't managed to do anything. Half-time, it looks like it's going to go 0-0. Frames are dropping again. Looks all right on my stream, but then again, there's loads of grey lines on my stream. Frames agree, dropping. Okay. Calm down, please. Yeah, my stream looks all right. Like, how bad is it? Like, awful. Like, you kind of bear watching it, or is it actually, you know, decent? Like, is it watchable? Right, second half. I don't think we need to make any changes. Might go a bit more attacking. Yeah, it's laggy, but is it watchable? From time to time. Right. Oh, this is good football, this. Oh, Harrison, no. Are you happy? That's great, Graham. Good to see you happy. It's watchable, that's good. That's all I'm going to accept, the watchable. Yep, we're carrying on, lads. Right, Kemar Roof. Anthony Corey, he's got pace. And he just wasted it. Oh, here we go. Still got it back. Ref. Referee, you're mad. Oh, get the ball off him, man. Bennett. Win that. Yeah, I like to play a high pressing game. I'm gonna actually put high pressure on and team pressing. WWE. Okay. Oh yeah, that foul, right. Yeah, Connor supports Sunderland as well. Yeah, just push him out the way. Tom Parks, the absolute beast. Cora, get past him, man! Corey, you crap! I brought you just for... I should have brought him on as an impact sub, really, but... We've got so many players... that are actually unfit at the moment. And the rest of our players pass like that. I mean, you know what I mean? Oh my god, this is going to end 0-0. What a great start of the stream, eh? What an entertaining game. No, I can see what you mean, how it's, like... choppy in that. The stream. Alright. Ellis Harrison. He's going to run. He's going to try and play through. But Anthony Cora! He's coming off. He's coming off. Anthony Cora, get lost. You crap. Right, Duncan Watmore. And... who else? One of us see it and come on. And Panares can go left mid. How do you get a mod? Because I'm one on B-Stream. I think I don't need a mod at the moment. But, I mean, if you're staying... like, so often, and I get more viewers, and the stream gets out of control for me, I will mod people. Because I trust yous to, like, well, I don't know about Connor, like, but I think I trust yous to mod the stream, but I don't think I need any mods at the moment. I think if there's someone who's a knob and he comes on, I'll time him out. And if he keeps doing that, I'll ban him. But, yeah, I can mod yous because I'm the owners of the chat, so... I mean, if it gets to the point where, like, the stream gets, like, out of my control, I've got you guys who can keep an eye on the chat, and that's what I'll plan to do in future, because I want to stream more often, maybe not on YouTube as often, I'm not sure, but we'll see how it goes. Oi, hello. Hello, Jacob. Oh, drama. If he saw Connor's last comment, there's like YouTube drama we're witnessing right now. Right, don't go Watmore, just run. That's what you love doing most, just run. Come on, Watmore. That's it. Away. Finish it! Oh my gosh, Watmore! What a start he's made. De Guzman. Pinares. No. Goodness sake, man, it's offside. Dickhead, alright. Calm down, lads. Die. Oh, Choi Yo-jin with a great tackle. Here we go. Don't know what more. Right, lads, get forward. Ah, we've got to throw in last 10 minutes, please. This is basically what FIFA's been like. You're not gonna draw a game. Like, I guarantee you it. Right. De Guzman, Bonavacia. Ball in to Watmore. Oh, okay. This shot's fired right here. Like, it's like proper YouTube drama. Like, where's Kamestar when you need him? Kamar Roof is gonna like dribble in. He's gonna put a ball in, Barton, you fatty. You are 12, so you have no opinion. De Guzman with the control. Oh my gosh. Oh, Holland, you crap. Right, De Guzman, Pinares. Some good football. Harrison! Oh my gosh, we kinda get past. These are parking the bus. Why are Portsmouth parking the bus? I don't understand. They're like third in the league. I sound constipated. Yeah, that's because I'm always constipated. Hashtag the more you know. Right. 2 minutes at a time. These are gonna hide it in the corner. I can almost guarantee it. Okay, never mind. They're just passing around. They didn't want to score. Nil nil. It ends. Oh my gosh. That's horrible. This is the most active stream I've actually had as well. So, yeah, look at them highlights. I mean, goodness sake. Who was man of the match? There, Keita. What a surpriser. Right, not a great start, I'm not gonna lie. Bristol City have won 2-0 as well, that's a shame. They were actually in the relegation zone as well. We'll get these trained up. Because I'm shit. It's funny that! Oh my gosh, if I could think of a better joke. Oh. I risk of losing three players. Ollie Clark, Will Puddy, and Cho Hyo-jin. They can all leave, like, I'm not even bothered. Loftus-Cheek can come back. Loftus-Cheek, a creative mastermind, right? You could get backhanded by your gay bro at FIFA mate. Well, I like you, but you might not like me. I like all the people come to my stream, like, but apart from Jacob, obviously, and everyone, but no. I'm gonna say Connor, man. Yaya Toure. Hey, Nimran, 10,000. How you doing, mate? I'm fine. Hey, welcome to the stream, mate. With I did a Bristol Rovers career mode this FIFA. We're in FIFA 16. I haven't got them Xbox, therefore haven't got EA access. But we're doing this at the moment. Connor, don't be rude. How are Connor, man? Lol. Okay, we've got an unavailable player. That's Matty Taylor. Matty Taylor's still injured. Right, Iheanacho, back for selection, bro. Okay, we've got Pichinocci. He's coming on as a centre back. Who else we got? We got good play. Loftus-Cheek needs to come on. There we go. For Bonavacea, Loftus-Cheek is an absolute beast in this game. His passing, literally, it doesn't look good on here for whatever reason. Like, for some reason, you can't see his... His long pass is 67. And his short pass is 80. There we go. Hey, Prince Sean. This season, this is the second season. We're in League One. And we're top of the league still. We've got a solid team. Let's be honest. Anthony Cora, you are not starting after your performance last game. You support Newcastle and Liverpool. Did I read that right? Newcastle and Liverpool. That's what I get from those two. That's what I get from those two abbreviations you put there. But if you do, I don't mind as long as you like, you know, as long as you're not throwing abuse in the chat for the whole thing. I mean, yeah, I remember you, Prince Sean. You were in B minus's stream, weren't you? Yeah, I remember you. You're always talking with Nolan car chuckling that. Mostly Liverpool, right? Yeah, you want me to sign some Liverpool youngsters? The transfer window's actually coming up pretty soon. I don't think I need to play this game against Southend, actually. I can just simulate this one. Yeah, they haven't had the best of results. You just changed your name. Yeah. Yeah, I recognise you. Oh, straight away, Zucchini. Oh, it's 1-1. And Iheanacho missed the penalty in the 89th minute. This is where the season collapses, lads. In fact, no, we've actually got a great lead on everyone. Two drawn games. Okay. Guys, calm down. Make foot of championship, Jody Cunn. Okay, calm down. All right, then. Chat's already getting out of control. That's just class. Oh, okay. Oh, what more? He got good on his passing and that is through balls. He's, you know... What more's agility's getting up as well, so that's good. Yeah, let's just have a friendly chat, lads. Wait. Portsmouth again? I haven't heard that. This time we've got Portsmouth away. What's happening here, like? Oh, my gosh. Well, it looks like we're playing Portsmouth again. Right, Anthony Cora is going to actually start this game just because fitness again. Leadbitter is going to start. De Guzman, Brown instead of Choyojin actually instead of De Guzman. And Panares is coming off for Chris Lines. And I think it's a solid team to play. Pompey. No, it's class to see all these from B-minus's stream coming on. I didn't know you all sub. Did you all subscribe? I don't know. Oh, no, I'm the keeper. Oh, come on. Bring it on. Ah, oh, crap. Now we, Evans. What are you going to do? What are you going to do? Note, mate. Damn it. Yeah, I haven't really practiced as a keeper much. Yeah, Fratton Park, here we go. One of the stadiums actually in the game. Oh, the funny jokes. Oh my gosh. I think, like, there's a comedy room right here. Yeah, I'm doing a Sun and Kareem mode in FIFA 17 Mimram. I'm doing that one first. Then when I feel like it's the right time to end it, I'll be doing a Malaga Kareem mode as well. Those are the only two I've got planned at the moment. But I could fit the third series in. But I've got exams this year, so... I don't know. It depends how far we get in the other series. Oh, that could have been a great ball. Depends how far we get in the other series. But yeah, I am doing a Sunderland one. Yeah, friendly chat between you and... That's it's just like, talk nice people. Nice people talk. Nice, please. A prince, now a king. Okay. Right, what are you going to do? Lost his cheek. Come on. Yeah, you're really showing off that great passing that I said you had, you know. Who's Angatanga? Toilet. Atangana? Who are you? You weren't here last time. Say same for toilet as well. Sure we weren't. Hornstrip. Literally, who... These guys are just... Oh my gosh, Walton. What a save. Bloody hell. Right, Iheanacho. I don't know why he's sitting that deep. Kemar Roofe. Oh, no. Oh, Walton is a beast. Literally, he's such a good keeper. Oh, my gosh. We've almost bloody reached 100 comments. My gosh. Yep, 100 comments. There we go. Really in this stream, like. Yeah, no, you've got Prince Sean right there. He's a prince. I don't care what you say, he is a prince. And then, if I actually put a message in the chat, I've actually got a crown as well, so say what you like, but I'm actually the king of YouTube, pretty much. They are putting non-stop. This is so different from last game when, like, we could just try and break them down. This time they're actually coming for us. That's good to see, because they're actually at home this time. Iheanacho, actually get past him, please. Oh, Iheanacho, you crap. Why? I used to play so well with this team. Like, I used to rip teams to shreds, and now... No, actually, having pretty even games. Be right back. I'll watch from my computer. Oh, hey, King Travel. I don't think I... Did I notice you first? Alright. Hey. Hey, anyway. Their passing is awful. Oh, Spanish as well. Mate, the level of education in this chat. Oh, Kemar Roofe. Shut up about education, right? Kemar Roofe, don't need just don't need teaching, bro. Oh, here we go. Roofe. He's just giving it to us. Ball in. Fucking hell, man. Lines. Shoot. Oh, my gosh. We are a mess. Roofe, get it again. Oh, you crap. Everyone's falling. What's happening? Choi Yo-jin, what a tackle. Toilet. Skill boy, king of tech. You're not going to come in and just swear, are you? Because this time I actually will ban you. Because I remember you were always doing that on base stream as well. Oh, wait, Zucchini. Oi, referee. Gia here is the king of you. That's pretty much true. That's pretty much spot on there, right, Prince Sean. Right, Zucchini's going to deliver this ball. There's no one else to deliver it. He is the king of the... He's like the Ozil of this league. And he's just pinged back. Yeah, it's fine. I mean, like, if you're just going to come in and swear, like, fair, like, you know, ban. But if you're actually going to enjoy the stream, that's fine. Honestly, I was just saying, because last time I think I remember, it might have been you. They didn't even swear. I mean, I know the chat is pretty bad as it is. But just remember you from the other stream. Just now, if you're going to enjoy the stream, then it's fine. Yes, you have anger problems. Aye, all right. Fair enough. Parks. Look, yeah. Zucchini. Lines. Kemar Roofe. Here we go. Oh, the skill. Kemar Roofe. What are you going to do? Oh, no. We can't hit the score. What is going on? Oh, dear. Oh, here we go. Kemar Roofe again. Making things happen. Shoot. Oh, he's forced a save from Jones there. We've got a corner. There's only one person delivering this. Again, it's Zucchini. Going to whip a ball in. And it's Loftus-Cheek with the header. No. Oh, dear. We've got some respect in the chat. That's good. Cora, he nicks the ball. He's done more all game this time than he has last. Chris Lyne's the bad touch. I want Chris Lyne to kind of be the anchor. I don't know what he's doing all the way up here. Loftus-Cheek. Here we go. Oh, we had a good attack here as well. Cleti and Acho. No shots, no goals. Oh, I've got a notification. Hey, it's Matthew. Reply to my comment, class. Here we go. Right, second half. Ooh, Inacho might have to come off in a bit. But it is Portsmouth. It's one of the toughest games, apparently, because Portsmouth, for some reason, even though they've just got promoted, it's similar to us, to be fair, are doing very well. Look, yeah. Roof. Loftus-Cheek gonna bang it. Nope, just over. Chris Lyons, are you gonna try and win that? Be nice if you did. Evans to Tollett. I always read that as toilet, so I'm probably gonna pronounce it most of the time as toilet. Choi Hyo-jin. That's what I like to see. Kamar Roof again causing problems down the wing. He's just gonna pace away. Gonna whip the ball in, it's goal! Cute blind man! We can't score for crap. Oh my gosh. Are you gonna be doing the journey? That is something I'm probably gonna do on stream actually. Not on YouTube, I don't know. Maybe I'll do that on Twitch, stream the journey. I'll obviously do it with Sunderland. But from what I've got, because there's loads of people done EA Access, and loads of people seem to have completed the journey. From what I've seen, it's not that long, so I'll obviously try and do it with other teams as well, if that's the case. It will. Oh my gosh, we are crap. This is because Matty Taylor's injured. That's the only reason. Right, here we go. Got a chance. Chris Lyons. Gonna try and play. What? Oh my goodness me. I'm not having another 0-0 leg. How old are you? If you're talking to me, skills, I am 16. No, I'm not. I'm 15. I'm 16 next week. Why did I say I just don't know my age? Oh, Walton. Easy. Cora, can I get anywhere? Loftus-Cheek, that's a beautiful ball to Roof. And again, it's a bad touch. Why did I try? I tried a fake throw on FIFA 16, man. Really? Right, here we go. Zucchini, he's going to play a ball. Iheanacho, one touch, one shot. There we go. There we go. Oh, thank goodness. Like, how long has that took? Kelechi Iheanacho finally finishes his dinner. And Zucchini with the assist. He's class, Zucchini, from the wing. But this time he's playing in kind of a centre attack midfield role. And he's, you know, well done to Iheanacho. He's had one chance, really, and he's scored from it. And well done for, I think that was Cora, for not actually getting in the way. Yes, Gilboy, if you didn't catch that, I'm 15 at the moment. 16 next week. By that time, I should have already had one or two episodes of the Sunderland career mode out. Hooray for me. We've scored a goal. Tell you what, it took some time, didn't it? In fact, I'm probably going to take Iheanacho off at the next opportunity because he's absolutely shattered. Oh, that was very nice of you to do that. Didn't it? So you dare score. Nah, get lost. Walton, you are an absolute beast. In goal. Okay, I'm going to take... Oh my gosh, my whole team absolutely exhausted. Right, what more up front? And let's get Stu Sinclair on for a bit of energy as well. Swap them two around as well. Happy birthday for next week. Oh, thanks. Probably won't be streaming it. I don't think, like, on my birthday one I want to do a stream, but you know, I'll get some money, so maybe I'll buy some equipment with that money. How old is Jacob Joe? Jacob is 12.
I'm sure of it. Okay. You're not scoring a free kick, right? After all that effort we've gone to score. Now get lost. There we go. Stevens just skies it. That's what we want to see. Walton. He's going to try and get forward. Here we go. Chris Lyons, Sinclair, Choi Hyo Jin. Let's have a ball over there to Kamar Roof. Let's take a fake shot and Stevens just takes it. Please. Oh, for goodness sake. Sugal. Oh, wait. Put some pressure on him. Don't want Watmore this time. Surely you're going to win it. Yeah, you are. Get in. Watmore, lad. Duncan Watmore, beautiful. There we go, Chris Lines. Chris Lines going to try and bang one. Yeah, disguise it. You're not 48. Yeah, Jacob's 48. 48-year-old brother. Yeah, it's the usual. Zucchini's just pushed off the ball. That's a free kick every day of the week. By Martial, yeah, I would if I had money. I don't really think I can as Bristol Rovers. I mean, I'd love to. Don't get me wrong, Martial's a good player. I would really like him, but I haven't got any financial takeovers left. Ooh. Yeah, how can you be 48? Impossible. It's not allowed. So Jacob, get help. Yep. Been advising him to do that for years and he's not done so. Evans! Bloody hell, we need to sort our lives out, lads. Cora, with a bad touch, but he's still got it somehow. Ball control here is just awful. I'm not going to lie. Right, they are playing some good football as well, credit to them. We should not be 1-0 up, but I don't care. What is going on here, like? And just like that, they've equalised. That's just class. Oh, great. That's three draws on the spot. Now, shut up. Didn't you shush in my face? I'll knock you out. Oh, for goodness sake, man. And cue this catastrophe. Ninetieth minute goal. Right, Watmore, just run. How are we, Watmore? Run. Run as fast as you bloody can. Right, we've got a chance here that we can make. Right, Boko has just put it out for a bloody... You have a big dick. Okay. I'll be keeping an eye on you, mate. Deji Big Dick. That's a really funny name, you. You wish I get 14, is that 14, 149,000 subs? That's nice. I hope I get that as well, thanks. But I don't think I'll get that anytime soon, especially with the quality content I'm putting out at the moment. Ah, it's 1-1. That's such, honestly, none of these Portsmouth players have a dick. Lucchini got man of the match, I would have thought. No, it's actually Walton. To be fair, he made some good saves. And the draw is the fair result. I'm just not... I think it's because I'm concentrating on the chat as well. I don't think I should have 1 million subs at the moment. Like, was that 1 million? Oh, yeah, it's 1 million. Ah, oh, my... It's because the comma was in a dodgy place, that's why. Well, 1,499,006 subs. Yeah, I appreciate that, Skillboy King of Techers. The thanks. I've just seen you hope me get. I'm not going to bother reading that number out, but hi, the AJN. Welcome back. Oh, we've got Blackpool in the cup. That's another team I might be doing, like, as a road to glory. And we've got plenty of rest time. Yeah, I hope I get that many subs as well, Prince Sean. Like, but whether it happens is another story. Saudi Arabian players, let's add them in. Look at that. Let's offer them a contract.
In fact, let's not. Let's. Right, let's get rid of the youth players that aren't good enough. And most of these are. These are the ones we have to be looking at. Joe, you should have two subs. I'm deeply offended by what you've just said. Right. No, there's only one good player from America. What a surprise. I'm sorry. I didn't say anything. Sign player. I find them better players from Saudi Arabia than I am from America. To be fair, I found about as good as players from air. Alright, Jay Goslin wants to go, the Gibraltar top goal scorer. This top goal scorer ever for Gibraltar. He is Gibraltar's Wayne Rooney, right? He wants to leave. Which, if he wants to, it's fine, because he's not getting any game time here. So yeah, I'm going to try and play this game against Blackpool. I think I'm in the same. I think they're in League One in this save. Pretty sure of it. So anyway, we're going to play this game against Blackpool as well. And we're going to play this team. In fact, I'm going to change formation because I tried last time and it just didn't work, did it? We'll go 4-3-3 flat. And we'll move Loftus-Cheek down a bit. CDM. In fact, no, we won't. We'll change the team around a bit. And then we'll see what that comes. Well, Iheanacho in the middle. Unless Harrison can go out for whatever Sia. Panares can come out for Chris Lines. And I'm going to have Stuart Sinclair in as well. Who are the two that dislike the stream? I don't know. I couldn't care less, to be honest. Probably Jacob's one of them, I would have thought. Then maybe one of my mates called on and I don't know. Honestly, not a clue. But I'm not, I don't care really. I'm not bothered. Right. So we're going to play this game. I don't think we're going to play every game. I think we're going to simulate quite a few. And play the important games. Hey, Car Chuckle. It's the old Bristol. I can't believe I've just skied that. It's the old Bristol Rovers career mode. I'll just get as far as I can because obviously I didn't finish it. So I'll make. David Norris has come in and he's midfield at 35 years old. Come on then. Right. Keep some calm. Let's get some composure in this team. Right. Patterson, you can get lost, mate. Crud! Walton, man. That's a bit shaky from you. Oh, I should have had better. Nelly! Okay, that's a bit better, Walton. Get in. Walton is honestly a class caper. The first one, first save he made was a bit dodgy. And then the second one was just like, you know, proper good reaction save. Right, Zucchini. Brings a ball in, Iheanacho, got one man to beat. Can he beat him? Looks like he can. Iheanacho, gonna shoot, and Robertson does well to tackle. And Doyle does well to clear as well. Sinclair wins that. Sinclair gives it to Kamar Roof. Robertson with a clean tackle there. Ooh, here we go. Give it back. Sinclair to Guzman. Trying to clear it. Oh, can it? Kamar Roof. Gonna shoot. It was to take a deflection. And it'll go up for a corner. Zucchini's gonna whip it in. 2 bars of power. And Potts easily gets to that. He's a massive centre half. Or he might not be a centre half, but he's massive. And he clears the ball. And we've just given it away. Potts. Class. But I feel like we're playing better in this formation. It's a very scrappy game we're playing. Tom Lockyer, the centre-back. Hello. Hello. Oh, just off the bloody post. Fucking Plum. Oh, my gosh. The insults being thrown here are just unforgivable. I'm sorry, like.
Right, Zucchini. Iheanacho. Nice ball to Loftus-Cheek. Loftus-Cheek is going to loft it over. That was awful. The joke as well as the actual ball. De Guzman. Iheanacho. Bloody hell, Robertson. These massive centre-halves are getting on my nerves. Sinclair. Loftus-Cheek. Okay, Marouf. Going to cut inside. He's going to shoot. Surely, yes. Iheanacho once again is there. Just in the right place at the right time. And he scores with ease. I do not have an Xbox One. There might be some people in here who do. But I don't. That's why I'm playing FIFA 16. I haven't got early access. That's why I'm playing FIFA 16, unfortunately. But we've got this Curry mode to finish off. It was a great goal by Iheanacho. Let's just keep on to the lead this time. Hopefully Blackpool will be easier to finish off than Portsmouth. Norris to Robertson. To Dunn. Dunn to Robertson. Patterson now. These are passing the ball great. And Chris Lyons makes a great tackle as well. Iheanacho. This time he's going to pass it to Lyons instead of going on his own. Lyons is going to cross it in. And Iheanacho's waiting there with a header. He knows where to be when it comes into those headers. And any crosses, with his head and with his feet, he's decent. That's why I got him. He's an absolute poacher, that guy. Joe, you need some mods. I don't think I need mods at the moment. But maybe in a bit I might. Oh, hi, Zach. I didn't see you there. We are playing FIFA 16 because we haven't got early access. So, you know, FIFA 16, why not? Stuart Sinclair, man, you've got a beard. You're meant to, like, just zoom past people. Hi, Zach. Hello, Zach. We're 1-0 up against Blackpool in the Emirates FA Cup. Hashtag scenes. Wrong, Zach. Car chuckle. Oh, please. Oh, my gosh. I thought I was going to go in from across because FIFA 16 is like that, isn't it? Tom Lockyer. De Guzman. Loftus-Cheek. Oh, my gosh. The quality touch right there. Anton. Golasso indeed. Here we go. Loftus-Cheek. Stuart Sinclair. He's going to just use his energy. Bloody Loftus-Cheek. Roof. Here we go. Put it back inside Loftus-Cheek. Can it finish his dinner? That could have been an easy, you know, easy way to get in, you know, more goals. If I can get my words out. Easy way to get a comfortable lead instead of this one goal lead, which normally we kind of defend. Water bottle flip. Okay. Oh, great. Is that Niall Ranger? Get lost. I'm going to bloody try and get you injured. Get out the way! Choi Hyo Jin. kind of... Well, thanks, schoolboy. I don't think I should. I don't think I deserve that many subscribers, but I appreciate that. Loftus-Cheek. Here we go. Driving through. He's going to try and put a ball through. He could have gone all the way, to be fair, Loftus-Cheek. Now, I think it was Watmore who scored twice versus Swansea, Carchuto. If I remember right, I think Watmore got a hat-trick against Swansea. Oh, if you mean Roof in real life, I don't know, but I remember he scored... Oh, yeah, Roof scored... I think he did actually score twice against Swansea in the FA Cup. Yeah, because they did play Oxford last season. Uh-huh. But he was decent in League 2 last season as well, so... No YouTuber's gotten 10 million subs. I don't think they have either. There might have been some like actual owned by YouTube or maybe, I don't know, like companies or whatever, but I think like if it's not owned by YouTube, I think PewDiePie's the most with, I don't even think he's got 50 million yet, but he's close. Speaking of close, we're close to getting the second goal here. Stuart Sinclair, he's going to take another shot. Oh, what a goal. Driven volley into the back of the net. Hello, Jem Bugard. You from Guardy Stream? I think I remember you in Guardy Stream. Correct me if I'm wrong, but what a volley that was by Stuart Sinclair. You see, he was only like 61 rated, but he's so good. Zach's United, everyone. That's class. Oh, what a goal that was, Stuart Sinclair. I didn't realise that was still in. Give a shout out to your little brother Jamie Russell. There you go. He's 11 and just started secondary school. Right, I actually, fun fact, I didn't actually go from primary school to secondary school like that. I actually joined secondary school in year 8. Because in year 4, I think, it started year 4 maybe. It started in year 5 actually. Last year of primary school was year 4 for me. Then I went to a different school. Can I have a shout out? Yeah, I'll accept shout outs for the moment. But like, I'm just saying, if you, shout outs really not the best way to make subs at the moment. That's just a good finish, man. Love that. Yeah, you can have a shout out, Prince Sean, for the moment. I don't want everyone spamming shout out, please. Like, but yeah, you can have one. But I'm just saying, you should. It's not the best way for you to ask like for a shout out. The only reason I ban people on other streams when I'm a mod is because I'm told to. But yeah, I'll give you shout outs for now. Yeah, I mean, to be fair to Kartchukle there, there's in most streams shout outs aren't allowed, but I'll allow them just because there's not that many people watching. Like, how many people are watching actually? I haven't. 7, apparently, according to this stream, so. Oh no, Niall Range is not going to bloody score. Walton is an absolute machine. Walton is an absolute god. Look at that man. Chris, that's why he's kept his starting goalkeeping position in all competitions. Oh my gosh, Niall Ranger wants to score and he has. I hate him. Yeah, Carter, that's fine. Sign Messi. For Bristol Rovers, you know, I'd love to. I'd love to, Zach. If I could sign him, that'd be great. But unfortunately, I don't think we've got the funds to do that at the moment. I think Kamar Roof and Duncan Watmore beat Messi anyway, really. On their own. Zuccini. Oh, it was a good ball. Just couldn't get anyone near it. Stuart Sinclair using his energy. Zuccini trying to get past people, he can't do so. This is some good passing we've got here, lads. Keep it up. And once again, Blackpool clear. Yeah, Niall Ranger is awful. Bad player. Bad attitude as well. Even Newcastle thought that. I'm not just saying it because I'm a Sunderland fan, like. Literally every club he went to didn't have the right attitude. That's his own fault. Own fault he is now where he is. What's the 4 storage places in a computer? I know cloud. Oh, I have really no idea, to be honest. Are you a computer tomorrow? I don't think it can be stored on the computer itself. Maybe a USB stick or it can be stored on the internet, I think. Internet, like, oh, well, that counts as the cloud, doesn't it? Oh, I don't know. We haven't done that in ages. Like, for theory and that. Oh, what a ball, Kelechi Iheanacho through. Surely, let's finish this off. Please, came our roof into the roof of the net. Get in. You're a Sunderland fan, Prince Sean. That's what I like to hear. Oh, what a goal. Thank God, Newcastle. I didn't actually know that. But, yeah. Yeah, he wasn't a saint, really. I wouldn't call him a saint. Nile Ranger. Pretty much the opposite. But yeah, that should be us done and dusted now against... oh, we've got another viewer, class. That should be us done and dusted now against... what you call it? I don't know why it's taking this long to load the kickoff. Come on, there we go. Yeah, he roofed it, literally. Bang, that should be us done. First win of the stream. Hype. You support Sun and Down Wolves, huh? Class. Oh, it's class that you beat Newcastle then. You must have been delighted. Lucchini's going to turn and he's going to actually run as fast as he bloody can. Ah, he's offside, man. Adam Johnson. I don't know if this is the real Zach, you know. I wouldn't... Adam Johnson, he might even be in the save, you know, I think. I think he actually is in the save, but nah. Adam Johnson is not being purchased in this career mode. I don't even think this is the real Zach. Because I think Zach's got a different profile picture, actually. Oh, we've got another ball. Came on roof this time. Actually does his man, but then he doesn't know where the ball is himself. Loftus-Cheek. He's just going to pass that, and Potts is going to get it out for a corner. Oh, yeah. Okay, yeah. They are football players. Okay, Zucchini's going to whip the ball in. No, he isn't. He's actually going to go outside. Haha. Nile Ranger, there's pressure on him. Let's try and get a fourth. Why not? They have got no men forward. Zucchini's now going to plow through. He doesn't often get a goal, Zucchini. I'm going to try and get one with him. And I can't. Looks like that's going to, it's going to end. It is. 3-1. Good score. Hard work pays off. Good to hear. You're talking about Dublin City FC? All right. Ian actually got an 8.3. It's not bad. Let's have a look at these results. Bournemouth beat 4-0 Coventry City. Not bad. And we've got a good grip on this league top spot at the moment. Right, get some training done. Actually, need a drink pretty bad, actually. I might go take a break and get a drink. But then again, I don't want to get rid of all my... Oh, just we got a transfer offer for Zucchini. He's 16 years old, 70 rated. I don't think I'm going to sell him at all. So, see ya. Zucchini is going to be the next bloody Ozil / Messi / beast. Just great technical player. Kelechi Iheanacho, we got a good offer for him, but nah, I'm going to reject that one. If we get an offer like 20 million for Kelechi Iheanacho, I'll think about it. But the rating he is at the moment, with the age he is, it's tough. Yeah, I'm going to actually put Jake Gosling on the transfer list. Sad, you know, the all-time leading goal scorer for Gibraltar. But it looks like he wants another transfer list. So I'm going to put him on because he's not getting many games for us.
and a fucking modern god stream. I did it. Live goals accomplished. Also, half your viewers are 10-year-olds.
Okay then.
Jacob just went and decided to wear. Yeah, Conor Rock, will you tell him? You tell him right now. Anyway, we are not giving him another contract. We are putting him on the transfer list. Where is the transfer list? There we go. Jacob equals Gaylord. That's what I like to see in the chat, lads. Where is Gosling? There he is. Gonna add to the transfer list. Who is what? The guy who came in, that's Jacob. My budget, I've got 20 million actually. Because I did like some of the glitches where you actually increase the wages and that. I've managed to get 20 million out of it. If you've got. Thingy, if you've got. What you call it? You got any ideas for who I should sign? Like any. Any players or whatever? Get every Liverpool. I wish I could, man. I wish I could. I'm not going to go spend it on. Look at the squad. There's the squad for you. We've got a decent squad for this time. Bazaar. I don't think we can get Bazaar at this. I mean, we could. But I don't think it's that real. View 98 tweets. We've got 3 notifications. What's happening here, like? I'm just looking at the Twitter at the moment. It's gone mad. 3 notifications. What's happening? There we go. Right. Right, here we go. Right, we've got Coutinho. Right, Donnarumma. Right, Bristol Rovers. Bristol Rovers. Signing Donnarumma, Coutinho and Sturridge. Kennedy from Chelsea is not a bad shout. There we go. Teams like... Gerrard, really? Doing the science homework for tomorrow. What science homework for... Oh, we've got that thing, haven't we? Wait, no. What are you on about? Science homework tomorrow? Fill me in. Please. But yeah, we'll have a look at Kennedy. And we'll have a look at Joe Gomez as well. Because we need another fullback. Because Choi Hyo-jin isn't getting any younger. I have no idea who this lad is, actually. I don't know which Kennedy it is. I know he's a left mid, I think. Could be wrong. Jason Kennedy. I think he's young, so we'll go with 10 revision core in the book. Oh yeah, we've got to finish those questions. Yeah, I've done those. Guys, which one is it? Jordan Rhodes wouldn't be bad, but I've got plenty of strikers at the moment. Oh, calm down, Connor. Calm down. God is streaming now, actually, so I might go off this now, maybe. If you just want to watch, Guardy instead, because I'm just letting you know that Guardy's streaming. Which Kennedy is it, lads? Ellis Harrison is 65 rate. Yeah, but he's pacey as. Ben Kennedy. Just take a guess each time. No, you didn't watch. You didn't want to watch Guardi. All right. Do you want a game soon? I will play in a game in a bit, Connor. But if I stream that, I'd be dead. LSHD FIFA, please don't advertise like that. I mean, it's your first message, man. Ben Kennedy, maybe. Nah, that's a keeper. Let's just go Chelsea, yeah? Then we'll know who it is. But I know who you mean when you say Kennedy. BBL, we'll go to... Bloody hell, they've got Sheffield Wednesday in there. They've got QPR. Who else have they got? Derby County. Not bad. Brazilian. Alright, well, we've got here anyway. Midfield. Oh, my HD gamer right there. Class. Nathan. Honestly, if they've got rid of... I think they've got rid of Kennedy lads. Class. There he is. Let's ask to scout him. Let's add to the shortlist and let's approach to buy. Let's go for $1 million. Yeah, we've got him. We've got Kennedy. Don't worry, lads. We've got there in the end. Right. Who else you got for us? Lucas Klosterman. I'll go for him because he's been suggested like twice by you. He'd be easier to search, I would hope. Really? Surely. There we go. Lucas Klosterman, right back. I just like that name. And he'd be good for a fullback position. And we'll go for Joe Gomez because someone said he wanted loads of Liverpool players, which is fair. Donnarumma, man. No. We've got Walton. A, we've got Walton, who's an absolute beast. B, I don't even think we've got Donnarumma because this career mode was started before Donnarumma was actually added into the game. And three, like, for goodness sake, I've said why you don't want Donnarumma, man. Tell you what. No, not Donnarumma. Because Donnarumma wasn't even added into the game when I started this career mode. Alright, let's see how much. Once again, go for 1 million while we're scouting. Cahill and Terry. We're Bristol Rovers. I'd love to, but I don't think they want to go two leagues down. And plus, we want to build for the future. Yeah, I'm going to look at Liverpool now. Yusuf Poulsen, I'll have a look at him as well. Alright, I don't know who that lad is, but, you know. They've got Balotelli back. Emre Can is a great player I want to have in one of my career modes in the future, but obviously not here. Joe Maguire. Doesn't look good. Milner, great potential, but... Origi, also great potential. Tom Bailey, right, Mal. Great. Well done. Well done, Connor. Jordan Rossiter would be decent. Let's approach to buy him for about £500,000. There we go. Yeah, I'm looking for Joe Gomez as well. He'd be in defender, wouldn't he? There we go, Joe Gomez. Let's approach to buy. Let's go for 1 mil again. Who's this guy? I'm going to scout him. Right. I am just blanking ahead right now. Just give me suggestions. Sanabria. I'll go for Sanabria. Why not? He looks decent. I'll have a look and scout him. Koscielny from Arsenal, centre back. I mean, at League One, do you really think Koscielny would come to League One? I mean, fair enough, we're like 5-6 seasons in and we're fighting for Europa League. We might be able to get him on because he's becoming like older or whatever, but. And Arsenal got a better centre back, but apart from that, no. I don't think we can attract people like Koscielny to Bristol Rovers. Funny enough, I don't think it's possible. And we'll go for Tom Beadling as well, just for the laugh. Where is Tom Beadling? Where is he? They've got rid of Tom Beadling. Adam Johnson. He's probably in this career mode, you know. Because I started so before. Like, I'll see what they've done with him. But do I want him signing for this club, really? There we go, Adam Johnson, he's there. He's playing for... He hasn't got a face. I think they've removed his face. Oh my gosh. That's mad that... It's the same lad as well. They've actually removed his face. Do we go in for him? Do we really want to... 5 mil? Oh, they've removed his face. We'll go 5 mil and see. Oh my gosh, can't believe that. Does he have his player face as well? Because I think he had player face in game. I'm not sure if he's got his actual game face though. I'm gonna have a look. Transfer offers for Iheanacho and Walton. I don't know what you're seeing, like. Iheanacho, you can go for 20 million. I'll have you go for. 25. He's done nothing wrong. He kind of has. I mean, right. Get the players you've said. Well, Adam Johnson, we've inquired for. Joe Gomez, we've also had a look at. Scunthorpe, going to sim. I'm going to get to the end of this transfer window and then I'm going to head off. Joe Gomez, they want more for Joe Gomez. I've got plenty of money. We'll bank it up to 1.2. You like to discuss your wages. Mate, you're going to have 100 grand a week, honestly. Let's go for a contract. He's getting another contract straight away. Walton's only got a couple of years left. He only wants 8. Really? I was expecting to have more than that. Andre Gray. Yeah, maybe. I only want to get one striker at the most. Luke Shaw will not join Bristol Rovers ever. I just don't see it happening. Andre Gray, on the other hand, considering Burnley didn't get promoted, considering I don't think Andre Gray's rating is the best, and he's an upgrade from they've accepted. They've accepted. Oh, are we doing this? Are we actually doing this?
Are we bringing Adam Johnson to Bristol Rovers? Okay, then.
Right, my dad's actually in now, so I'll probably just stop streaming now. But will Adam Johnson sign for... In fact, no, we'll actually try and sign him, and then... Four-one. With Parker getting a red card. Get in. Heskey next. Then Bentner. Listen, we're gonna try and get Bruce. We're gonna try and get Adam Johnson. Denied. Right. Let's have a look. Right. Oh, I kind of... Where is he? Walton? I can't actually find him. There he is. Right. We'll go on there. We'll get crucial first team player. We'll get the squad bonuses in. Laurie as well. He really will rip the defence, to be fair. Transfer offer for Walton. Nah, we're giving him a new contract, mate, so you can actually go away. Adam Johnson declined, eh? They wouldn't want to join for the reason of... Right, we're going to... Done. Done and dusted, lads. And that's the stream done and dusted as well, I think. I'll keep all your suggestions in mind. I'll add them to the shortlist off camera. But yeah, we've just signed Adam Johnson, mate. Look at that. Right. Well, that's it. Thank yous for watching. Thank yous for your beautiful suggestions. I've just made myself... You just made me hate myself. Right. Okay. The lag's bad anyway, so I'm going to probably just end it off now. I'll do this training session. Yeah, I'll play you, Connor. That's fine. I'll play you. And I'll watch Guardy's stream as well, because... My dad is not watching porn, card juggle. Yeah, I'm probably only going to stream when my dad's, like, nodding. Talk. I didn't even know... How do you know I've put talk? Right, Bettinelli wants to start as well. Right, well, that's it. We've got Adam Johnson. We've basically completed the career mode. Adam Johnson's a... 78 when I checked. Car chuckle. So that's it. Thank you for watching. I cannot believe this. Like, yeah, I'll see you later, lads.